the warhead. Do I see it torn down? And there's an army in retreat. I see the old colonials of Europe become united, and there is Troika fills the street. I see the eagle on the shoulder of the bear, or maybe it's the other way.
It's so calm. Something comes up to do you harm. Will we live in peace or die in pieces? Will we see the day when suffering ceases? When there come a time when we'll all live large? Who has the vision? Who's gonna take charge? These are the questions the youths are asking. No time for lies, no time for masking. Change, rearrange, it's all the same. Rearrange, change, then do it again. If greed is the flame and hate the fuel, the world we live in has got to be cruel. Change, rearrange, it's all the same. Rearrange and change, then do it again.
Please make a liar of me. 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 There is a black man on the run.
Yeah, that's right.
Through a lonely Beijing street. There he goes. My God, he's running again. This time through Brooklyn's Howard Beach. And there he runs again through the streets of Soweto. I'm saying so the story goes. And a man they call Alabama shrugs and says, deja vu, I suppose.
Running from the guns, running from their daughters, running from the sons, running from the lie, running from the truth, running from their wives, running from the youth, running from the ghetto, lose all hope, running from tomorrow, so you run into dope, from a slave to a slave, a needle to a bottle, you run into a grave, back, full throttle, and in this world of dissonant sin, the coolest head is the one who wins, but even when you win, it's so damn hollow, cause you gotta get up and win again tomorrow.
Please make a liar of me.
Who has the vision? Who's gonna take charge?